The unfortunate news was, however, not taken lightly by the aggrieved parties, who claimed to have been unfairly dismissed. They have made threats to cause havoc should they not be reinstated for the remaining 4 weeks. Yesterday, the group confronted the site manager Peter Sten, who was at the work site, and the police had to be called to the scene to contain the situation.
We are tired, like me, if I am taking on myself.
According to Afrideka managing director Tinus van Zyl, who declined to comment on camera, said the company's contracts are subject to change as they only depend on the durability of the projects being worked on. He also stated that the company has lost close to 11 million in penalties for delayed projects, therefore they could not manage to keep the laborers without any work to offer them.
Because as you are standing here, you will not get anything. You must listen to anyone.
He, however, maintained that the company had done nothing wrong. It is still not clear what further steps the disgruntled employees will take.